The Philippines, officially known as the Republic of the Philippines, is a country in Southeast Asia.
Mabuhay! Welcome to the Philippines! Woo!
During our visit in 2007, we saw the spectacular Banabe rice terraces and the spectacular waterfalls.
This time in January 2012, the highlight of our adventure was the beautiful nature sanctuary of Palawan. It's a popular destination for tourists because of its pristine mountains, white sand beaches, and its clear blue waters. Palawan is a narrow island on the western border of the Philippines.
Palawan's main areas of tourism are around Coron and El Nido, and in the center at Puerto Princesa.
This is Erick and Chavez.
I'm Chris Geary.
In Manila, Philippines.
Happy Geary!
We're going to get in a jeepney now. This is the Filipino bus. Okay, that was our jeepney experience.
From Puerto Princesa.
Puerto Princesa is the biggest city in Palawan. Also known today as the city in the forest, it is the cleanest and greenest city in the Philippines.
So here we are in Puerto Princesa in Palawan,
which is the underground river adventure.
It's the sixth place of the seven new wonders of nature.
It's 8.2 kilometers long, natural river, underground.
Oh, so you missed the altitude.
The underground river is 5 miles long and is reputed to be the longest navigable underground river in the world. It includes major formations of stalactites and stalagmites and several large cathedral type chambers.
I'm going to show you how pitch black it is in here. I'm going to turn my lights off.
This monitor lizards here are the largest reptile you found in this island. It's called Bayawak. We also visited the crocodile farm, managed by the Department of Environment and Natural Resources as a facility to hold rescued animals, which they later on release into the wild. A 3-year-old crocodile.
The wet market is located right in the heart of Puerto Princesa. Visiting these markets will give you a true glimpse of the Philippines.
This is the rice market here in Palawan.
Here I am doing some weaving. So that's what I've done so far.
Manila!
The intersection of Maria Oroso Street and Julio Napil Street in Malate is the center of gay Manila. The whole street is lined with various gay establishments.
This is my mom's house right here. Now we're off to Tagaytay and we're gonna go and get a tricycle.
Taxi.
Taxicle.
Tagaytay is about an hour's drive south of Manila.
So here we are in Tagaytay Highlands. As you can see, the view from here is amazing. You can see the view of Taal Volcano from here.
With its cool climate and clean air, Tagatay City is the perfect place for leisure activities like picnics, horse riding, camping and sightseeing. It makes for an affordable weekend getaway for most Filipino families.
Puerto Galera,
which in English translates for Port of Galleon.
It's a small town on the northeast coast of the island of Mindoro.
It's a popular summer destination with holiday makers coming to enjoy its wonderful beaches, water activities, its forests, its waterfalls and its dive spots.
It has also a great nightlife with bars or a close group together compete for the fire dancing show. One of the best sightseeing activities when visiting Puerto Galera is by undertaking boating activities like this one to explore the island.
The coastal town has certainly a lot to offer with great snorkeling and dive spots dotted around the area.
It is relatively cheap to travel to Puerto Galera. It is a slice of heaven at an inexpensive price.
Cheers! Okay, we're on the boat, we're going to parasailing now.
So we'll see you up in the air.
It's known for its sparkling cool water and natural beaches that are perfect for beach sports and different water activities.
Our next trip in Palawan was the beautiful Coron. Coron is less than an hour flight from Manila and it's a small fishing village located southeast of the island of Busuanga.
Coron boasts a breathtaking seascape, a magnificent scenery and considered as the world's best kept diving secret.
It's one of the most wanted destinations for tourists because of its calm, clear turquoise water, teeming with marine life, and its famous lakes and lagoons.
This is Cayagan Lake,
and it's the clearest water found in the Philippines.
Wow,
fish. This is the Makinit Hot Springs and it's naturally heated by an underground volcano and the water is hotter than a hot tub, really hot, beautiful.
This is the transfer boat to get us to the resort and as you can see it's absolutely beautiful here. The boat ride offers a perfect introduction to the tranquility of the resort as it takes you through mangrove forests and finally across the Maricaban Bay, the resort pier, welcoming you with a song and a drinks.
El Rio Imar Resort is located in San Jose, Coron, Palawan.
To get to the resort, it takes less than an hour from Manila by airplane.
All of the accommodation are on the beachfront.
Views of the bay and the beautiful sunset. The resort is nestled in a beautiful bay with breathtaking views and calm waters and rolling hills. And here we are at Hunter's Peak, first thing in the morning.
And now we're gonna go snorkeling.
The water around the resort is incredibly rich in tropical corals and marine life.
Coron is a perfect island getaway. Island hopping is a must thing to do when visiting Coron.
Next on our island hopping experience is
The island with no trees. Apart from that one.
And this up here is the fruit bat.
This has been our most memorable trip in the Philippines. Make yours too.
It's more fun in the Philippines.